Paris. A grand jury has indicted a Port Arthur woman who is accused of murdering her father. Kelli Sartin admitted to police in September she beat her 81-year-old father, Charles Sartin, with her fist, a metal spatula, and a wooden rolling pin. The 53-year-old is still in jail on a $1 million bond. The investigation started after a Port Arthur police officer went to the 5,000 block of Tremont Street in Sabine Pass for a welfare check. Her father's body was found after entering the home.